to the lifeline of the show, which are the telephone callers. Good evening, Patrick, from the Republic of Nigeria.
Good evening, our guest.
Patrick, are you there?
Yes, I'm there.
What is your question or your observation?
Okay, my observation is that, Mr. Shaka, the major problem we have today is that there are a lot of power in the federal level. That is why you see states normally run to the federal government to collect allocation. That's a problem. And I want to find out from this, why is it that today in Africa, the leaders don't like to use the office? Rather, they would like to change the government. Thank you very much.